Please don't forget to subscribe. Kamusta mga Mars at mga Repa? Welcome back po sa ating channel. Isa nga po si Lorin, Gabrielle, Bektas, sa anak ni Miss Ruffa Gutierrez. And we can say na beauty and brains really runs in their bloods. Gaya nga ni Miss Ruffa ay nagsisimula na sa modeling si Lorin. Pero ang priority nito sa ngayon ay ang pag-aaral. Kung saan nga po ay pumunta ng US upang mag-aral sa Pepperdine University sa Malibu, California. 18 years old na si Lorin and we can say na she is really living her life with glamour at talaga nga naman ini-enjoy nito ang bawat sandali. And it's safe to say na mukhang maganda ang future ahead para kay Lorin. Pasukin man niya ang show business o ang private life na kanyang tatahakin. Kaya naman silipin po natin kung paano ito namumuhay o ano ang way ng kanyang pamumuhay sa Amerika. Panoorin po natin.
Hi guys, this is a day in my life as a Malibu college student. Woke up, got ready, went to class. This is the view on the walk to class. And then we left campus, me and my friends, had a little photo shoot because I needed Instagram pictures for this brand deal I'm doing. This is the beach, so pretty, just like 5 minutes away from our school. And then went to a study room to get some studying done. And then after, we decided to go to Nobu for dinner. This is my favorite thing to get there, the miso black cod. And then on the way out, we saw everyone leaving from the Donda 2 listening party. Literally saw Kanye West and Travis Scott.
Wow, talagang nag-e-enjoy talaga si Lorin sa Amerika. And I can say na she really is a fine lady. Kayo mga Mars, agree ba kayo sa akin na tila sumusunod ito sa yapak ni Miss Ruffa Gutierrez pagdating sa kagandahan at kaseksihan? Comment down below po dahil mahalaga sa akin ang inyong komento. At syempre kung nagustuhan nyo ang video na ito, please like, subscribe, share and hit the notification bell para lagi kayong updated sa mga chika at trendings. Salamat at ingat po kayo lagi.